Did you know Georgia's GOP senator flip-flopped on COVID relief just to help himself? Jon Ossoff fought for direct payments and COVID relief for Georgians all year. David Perdue opposed COVID payments until he thought he'd lose this election. Who's he helping? Himself, not you or your family. Democrats want to fight the COVID pandemic. Perdue just wants to use his office to trade stocks. Vote for Jon Ossoff today.
The Democratic Coalition is responsible for the content of this ad.